Welcome back to 4D Dig, everyone. I'm sure you guys must meet the situation that after your computer Windows recovery, you find out some of your files are corrupted. It's pretty annoying. Those were important files for us, so how can we repair those corrupted files? Don't worry, I'll show you two efficient ways to repair your corrupted files. Let's go. Method 1. Repair corrupted files using CMD, Microsoft official way. We will be using three commands to repair your corrupted files. I'll leave all the commands in the description so that you guys can copy it. Press Win plus R key. Type in CMD. When the command prompt pops out, type in this command. When you run this command, DISM provides the files needed to repair the corruption through Windows Update. This process will take a while, wait for it. If your update client is disconnected, you need to use this command instead. After the process, you can see here it shows the operation completed successfully. If your computer shows failed, don't worry, try next command. Type in this command and then hit enter. Then your computer will start to scan all protected system files and replaces corrupted files with cached copies. This process will take a while. Be patient. After the process, you can see it shows Windows Resource Protection found corrupt files and successfully repaired them. If your Windows shows failed again, try next one. Type in this command and then hit enter. If it says this volume is in use, type Y and hit enter. And then restart your computer. It will scan the disk while the restart process goes on. But scanning during a restart will take a long time. If you don't want to wait too long, you can do this. Open this PC. Choose the disk that stored your corrupted files, and choose the Properties option. Then switch to the Tool tab and click Check option under Error Checking. Click the Scan and Repair Drive option, and then your PC will scan the integrity of the file system on the disk and repairs file system errors. This is the same as CHKDSK command. Okay, if all these commands still cannot repair your corrupted files, is there another way to repair your files? Yes? Method 2, repair corrupted files with 4D Dig Windows Data Recovery. This data recovery tool can recover 1,000 types of files, such as photos, videos, documents, and audio. Check out the download link in the description if you're interested. Once installed, open it. Choose the drive that stored your corrupted files. Then choose what types of files you want to repair. I will choose my corrupted video and photos here. You are free to choose another files. Hit Scan Selected File Types option, then 4D Dig will begin to scan your corrupted files. It will take a while, depending on the size of your files. Be patient and relax. Once the process is okay, you can see many files are showing on the list. You can preview some of the files if you want by clicking Preview option. I will go straight to the MFR and JPG files. You can check out other files yourself. Select the files you want to repair and hit Recover. Choose a folder to place these files and hit Recover. Then it will pop up a window that tells you, do you want to repair the corrupted files? Click Recover and Repair option. 4D Dig will begin to repair your corrupted files. It will take some time. Be patient. Once the process is okay, click View Recovered option. You will see the corrupted files you selected are repaired. I can open my photos and videos without any problem now. All my beloved photos and videos are back to me. Strongly recommend you guys give it a try. Okay, that's it. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have the chance, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.